Friday there with the mayor. What an amazing, but yet hot week we had in Denver, Colorado this week. I hope you found some shades and pools to enjoy the great weather in Denver, Colorado. We are here at a phenomenal new spot in Denver, Colorado. Smith and Canon, an ice cream parlor right here in Denver, Colorado. We're on the corner of Colfax and York, and I'm standing with the owner, Kirk Peterson. And Kirk just told me that we were actually in college together.
We were at Hastings College.
Hastings College in Nebraska. And I'm a little older than Kirk, but he came as I was getting ready to leave. But I'm so excited for Kirk. You got to come check out these flavors of ice cream. He also serves coffee. And how did you describe this place to me? You said it's kind of ice cream.
It's kind of like an ice cream shop for grown-ups.
For grown-ups.
We do ice cream.
Oh, I brought my ice cream. We're going to try this again. But listen, he gave me this peanut brittle.
Butter brittle.
Let's try it again. Butter brittle. Okay, so I got to get a fresh one.
Gotcha.
And while you get the fresh one, I'm going to keep going because I dropped my ice cream and I'm going to try this. But you got to come try the Foxy Brown, the butter brittle that I have here, and try to call me. This is a great shop and I'm excited for Kirk and this great small business. Come by Colfax and York. What's in here?
You got a buttery ice cream with a toffee sauce and toffee chips. Can't beat it.
This is awesome stuff. You got to come by Smith & Canon, Colfax and York. Check out this new small business in our great city. And I understand that his children, who are how old? Five and two, own the shop. So come check it out. Thanks, Kirk.
Thank you.
You bet, man. Appreciate it. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Hey, we've had some emails into the office this week, and I just want to read one to you. This one comes from @RebelliousBravo on Twitter. And @RebelliousBravo asked me, Mayor Hancock, why are you paving major intersections like Zunai and Spear at rush hour? And what a wonderful question, @Rebellious. Thank you for asking the question. Listen, because of the noise ordinance in Denver, where there are surrounding residences, we cannot pave at nighttime. So we don't pave in those major areas. There are some areas that are primarily surrounded by, you know, commercial, like on Federal Boulevard 26, where we're able to do some paving throughout the week. But for the most part, the reason why we operate during the day, sometimes when people are moving in and out of an area, is because we're trying to not violate the noise ordinances of the city. And so we try to make sure we're doing it in a very strategic way. For example, along Spear, we may only be grading and paving on the side where people are opposite of people coming in the morning. And as they leave, we're on the other side, and we're doing the area where people are not leaving the downtown area. So we try to do it strategically and try to make sure we're not impeding too much traffic. Obviously, we cannot avoid it because we're working on the roads. But I gotta tell you, the reason why we're doing this, the number one thing people never want us to do is to repair and fix the roads, and we're making the appropriate investments to do just that. It's gonna get worse before it gets better, but I promise you it's gonna get better, and all of our roads are gonna be in better condition as a result. Denver, thank you for your investment. @RebelliousBravo, thank you for your question on Twitter. It was a wonderful question. Hopefully we were able to answer some of your questions. Come on by Smith & Canon. It's a wonderful ice cream shop. Get your coffee. They also have a beer float here, but the ice cream is to die for. Try the butter brittle and the Foxy Brown. You're going to love them. We'll see you next time. That's all the time we have for this Friday. Mel, you there. Take care. Have a great day.